So what we're going to do, rather than doing dumbbell curls or chest presses or shoulder presses or side lateral raises, we just went, let's just see how durable this bad boy really is. So we're going to take it through a series of, I would call, durability events for it.